Hi kids, good morning. Welcome to EVS class. We have already completed the first lesson. Today I am going to read that lesson. All want to listen. Take your textbook and open page number 114. Okay, let's start. Okay, our first chapter is, what's the name of our first chapter? Our wonderful body. Our wonderful body. Here is an exercise that you want to do. First one is, the write two things that are green. Pacha nirathilulla rendu sadhanangalude peru ezhuthanaanu parnathu. Miss ithil ezhuthiyathu leaf ennum parrot ennum aanu. Okay, then two things that are nice to smell. That are nice to smell. What are that? Jasmine and powder. Anything you can write. Okay, next is third one, cold to touch. Thottal thanuppu thonunnathu endukya? Ice, ice cream, etc. Next one is sweet to taste. Sweet to taste. Cake and juice. Cake and juice. Okay. Okay. All open your textbook and read after me. Then keep your fingers on the words. Okay. Let's start. Okay. Our body works like a machine. It has many parts that do different things. We can see some parts of our body, such as the head, eyes, ears, tongue, hands, and legs. Okay? There are many parts or organs that are inside our body. We cannot see them. The brain, heart, lungs, and stomach are inside our body. Let us read about them. Okay, then brain. The brain helps us to think. The brain also helps us to do our work. The head protects the brain. Next, heart. The heart is one of the most important organs of our body. It pumps blood to all parts of the body. The heart beats with a sound like this. Lap dap, lap dap. A doctor uses a stethoscope to listen to our heartbeat. Next, lungs. We breathe through our lungs. They fill up with air when we breathe in. The lungs and the heart lie in the chest. Next, stomach. The stomach lies below the chest. It looks like a bag. The food we eat goes into the stomach. The stomach helps us to digest that food. Next, bones and muscles. Bones and muscles. Feel your right arm with your left hand. Do you feel something hard? This hard thing is a bone. Do you feel something soft? The soft part is a muscle. Our body is made up of bones and muscles. We have 206 bones and more than 600 muscles. Bones and muscles together give shape and support to the body. Skin covers the bones and the muscles in our body. Next, muscles and bones work together. The muscles are fixed to the bones. Muscles make the bones move. Muscles and bones help you to lift your bag, throw a ball, swim, run, hop, skip and jump, pedal your bicycle. We can do all these things only if we have strong bones and muscles. Eating healthy food and exercising regularly will make our bones and muscles strong. Next, posture. A posture is the position in which we sit, stand, and walk. We must sit and stand straight. We must walk upright. A correct posture makes us look smart. Okay, we just read that lesson. So, all want to read the lesson 2 or 3 times. Okay, bye students.